So, what really is the difference between a lead uppercut and a screw shot? The magic answer lies behind this door. The lead uppercut. Now, the lead uppercut is a short range bent arm shot. Your palm faces you and you're looking to poke up and through the guard. The screw shot. Now, this is a mid to long range straight arm shot. With the thumb up, it makes it slightly easier to pierce through a high guard. Now, some call this an up jab. It's similar to a jab, but it's another way to create an angle.